Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Frequently, many people in the forum told that after updating to iOS 14.2, Safari freezes on iPhone when creating a new account password. Same thing happens when they try to reset the password. This problem is there in the iPhone and iPad. I've searched for the solutions and I'm gonna say only the worked one today. So let's dive into the video. Solution number one, turn off the autofill password and disable the use contact info. This solution will help to prevent your personal information when you sign in into websites and apps. Lots of people try this solution and solve their issue. So you can give it a try. For that, launch settings on your iPhone. Scroll down the screen and you can see the password option. Just tap on that. Enter the passcode if asked and click the autofill password. You can see autofill password option. Just toggle off that. After that, now we are going to disable the use contact info. I'm saying this because this also comes under the personal details, so you should turn off this too. For that, go back to the settings, scroll down the screen and you can see the app Safari. Just tap on that and autofill option is at the below. Just give a click and toggle off the use contact info option. That's it. Solution number 2, update your iPhone to iOS 14.3 or 14.4. Check whether there is any update available on your device. If it is present, then kindly update it to the latest iOS 14.3 or 14.4. Sometimes upgrading the software will also solve your problem. So try this one. I'll say how to do it. Go to settings, scroll down the screen and you can see the general option. Tap on that. In that, click software update option. It is checking for updates. My phone is up to date. That is, it is updated till 14.4. In your phone, if it is not updated, just tap on the automatic update option and check whether the download iOS update option is turned on or not. If it is turned on, it will automatically download updates over Wi-Fi. That's it. Solution number 3, use the private browser in Safari. This is also one of the methods to protect your information in Safari. Mostly, when your information is protected, you won't face a freezing problem when you try to set a new password or when you try to reset your old password or something. So when private browsing mode is on, you can view other websites without storing your search history in Safari because it won't autofill the information on the browser. So let me explain how to do it. Open the Safari app on your iPhone. And you can see the two square box on the bottom right side corner. Just tap on that. After that, you can see the private option on the bottom left side corner. Tap that one. So what this will do is, it will not store your information about your personal details or something. That's it. So guys, after trying all these solutions, check whether the freezing problem is stopped in your Safari while you're entering a password or creating a new password. If it still freezes, don't worry, I'll give you a suggestion to solve this issue. Make sure to turn on the two-factor authentication on iPhone. Two-factor authentication significantly improves the security of your Apple ID. Once after you turn it on, signing into your account will require both your password and can access only the trusted device or trusted phone number. So for that, go to settings. From the Apple ID, select your name. You can see password and security. Just give a click. And now check whether the two-factor authentication is turned on or not. If it is not turned on, just turn it on. After that, simultaneously restart your iPhone. This will surely solve your problem. That's it. So guys, try all of these and tell me which one worked for you in the comments. And if you found this helpful, share it with your friends. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com.